Anna Faris is leaving Mom before the start of season 8. The past 7 years of Mom have been some of the most fulfilling and rewarding of my career, Faris said in a statement. I'm so thankful to Chuck, the writers, and the amazing castmates for creating a truly wonderful work experience. While my journey as Christy has come to an end, allowing me to pursue new opportunities, I'll be watching next season and rooting for my TV family. Usher is headed to Vegas. The Grammy winner announced that he will headline a Vegas residency. I have missed performing for my fans live, and I am so excited to see them in Las Vegas, he said in a statement. My residency at the Colosseum at Caesar's Palace will be full of surprises and an Usher experience like they've never seen or heard before. His shows are set to begin in July 2021. Jane Fonda opened up about some of the men in her life during a Q&A with the New York Times. Fonda revealed that not having sex with Marvin Gaye is a great regret. He wanted to and I didn't, Fonda went on to explain. Asked if Gaye's pickup line included the word sexual healing, Fonda responded, I needed some, but he didn't say that, no. But then I read, apparently he had my picture on his refrigerator. I didn't find that out until later, after he was dead.